Smooth was 3 was so slow for some reason.
Hmm.
So behind.
I could screen share over Discord instead of stream on Twitch, if that's better. I don't know if it is.
I don't really care. I got a pick 5 though.
Hmm. Ooh, nice. This is really good pace right now. Yeah, this is really good. All right, let's not screw it up. Yep. I have that much momentum going left. Very weird. It's okay. Little baby mistakes are fine.
one.
Yeah. Probably gonna get hit here. Yep. Fucking dodge that rock. Hope I'm ready for Valley of Fire, since it's been a while since a run has gotten this far, but I feel confident. I think I can do it.
Value of Fire is not that hard.
Yeah. Yeah, I think it's gotten really optimized.
You know you don't have to go around here.
Oh, do I not have to? I always do that.
You can double jump to the next tree straight away.
It might save me a second or so. Nice. Oh, I forgot what decline I was on. Yeah, I could have jumped away earlier, I just... I usually struggle with getting onto the rock with enough speed. That was good.
I like this level now. It's like pretty smooth.
Yeah. Oh, almost forgot. Bears to be brothers, that's true. What's up, Rick? I was a little sloppy, but I made it work.
you switch as soon as you land, you can jump with both of them straight away.
Ooh. Ugh, I'm trying to just slide off so I don't hit the tree, but
yeah,
there we go. Should have enough speed. Yep. Alright, now I can show you this. Two, three, and then on the fourth one, scoops me up. Nice. It sometimes makes you a little off cycle here, so you want to move in a little bit past the center point for that first fire, and then you'll be safe for the rest.
It's really funny, we don't have the same line as to go up to this water thing. But it's probably the same speed since like it's straightforward. But
mm-hmm.
I go low, I stay really low on the ground.
Oh yeah. to each his own. As long as you get there. I actually don't know if the cycle starts as soon as the level starts or as soon as you start to get close to it. I actually have no idea how the cycles work. Especially since... Sorry, go ahead.
I think it's not loaded, so...
Yeah, I think because of what we know about elephants now, I don't think actors like that are loaded that far in advance.
Yeah. Like, nothing is loaded if it's not on your screen. Even, like, the berries. And, berries and totem. Like, if you go through them, like, while, like, you're off screen, let's say, like, you don't pick them up.
I know what you're saying, yeah. Really good pace. Mountain time, baby.
You got it.
Fuck off. I'm not sure if that saves time jumping on the right side of the seesaw, but I think it feels a little fast. So I like to try to do it. I'm gonna try and shut up now and focus. Okay. Thank you. almost forget that every time. Cool. We're out of the hard stuff until the final phase, I guess. I do that sometimes. That was not the best, but that was fine. It'll be enough. Nice. Oh, forgot to split. No worries. All that matters is the end. This should be another world record. Sub 1740. Yep. I split super late because my hands were shaking. Whew! Okay, nice. 17.
We'll play.
Sorry, what?
We'll play.
Thank you. Thank you. All right. Oh, I immediately hit split again, so I'll have to check the VOD so I can get the screenshot. Actually,